Wave 89.1, what's up everybody? My name is Dannieboi from The Hustle and Grind, and today we have something special called Guest from Home from Mark Thompson. Yes, he's our special guest for today, and Mark is back with another collaboration called The Great Alone with Project Moonman. So Mark, my first question for you is, first, hey, why are you looking so good right now, bro? Come on, trying to impress me. Second is this like a series or a continuation of a story? Is there going to be a part two, part three, so on and so forth?
Well, first of all, thank you guys for having me here on Wave. Also, Danny, you're looking really cute right now. So Project Moonman was actually a concept that I built up. I wanted to go back to my roots, which was punk rock and band culture, band music, live instruments, raw takes. So this initially started off as a one song thing, but eventually it led up to an album, and the album's coming out at the end of the year around November under OC Records. So I'm actually excited for you guys to hear it. And my follow-up single's coming out 2 weeks, every two weeks, a follow-up single comes out.
All right, pretty cool. So every 2 weeks, we can expect something from Mark Thompson until, I guess you can say, the story is complete, which is pretty cool. I love when artists do things like this. But Mark, let's talk about this song in particular. What was the meaning behind it, the inspiration, and the process behind making the track? We're all dying to know, man.
So The Great Alone is about a person who went through a horrible relationship and was, it's almost like a wish list of things that person wanted to do, like wanted to tell the partner at the time issues in the relationship, how toxic it was, what's wrong with it, and then also like hoping that one day I would be in like a better place with some wife and kids who understand me, and like I'll be grateful, you know, for everything that happened. So the lyric video is out on the OC Records YouTube channel, so you guys can check it out there, and you guys can like really dissect the lyrics. This song was really more about the storytelling. Yeah, so very proud of this one.
Yeah, for sure, man. I'm definitely gonna do that. I'm gonna dissect the lyrics online. So everybody watching right now, do that when you got the time. But first, we gotta see you perform this live. So once again, this is Guest from Home with Mark Thompson, and here is the song, The Great Alone. Check it out.
Say that I'm doing fine, you know that it's all a lie. I've been feeling alone and waiting by the phone, you see. I've been finding the sound that's loud and then surrounding me. It's the great alone, yeah, yeah. It's the great alone, yeah. With another man, I see on your Instagram. I try to unfollow you, I still see everything you do. In the silence so loud, I'm proud, the crowd, it makes me small. I am hoping you call, but you moved on, don't care at all. It's the great alone, yeah, yeah. It's the great alone, yeah, yeah. I know that my life's a mess, I hope you find happiness. I know that we just don't mix, every day is just so toxic. You see, one day I'll find a wife who loves and treats me right, and give her all of my love, my time, the right to call her mine. Then I won't be alone, yeah, yeah. I won't be alone, yeah, yeah.
Thank you guys, that was The Great Alone on OC Records. Thank you to Wave.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mark Thompson. That was a live edition of The Great Alone with Project Moonman. Mark, thank you so much for giving your time and hanging out with us right here. And anything else you want to say? Want to give a shout out?
Dannieboi, first of all, I got to say you're looking really cute and I miss you and I can't wait to see you when this is all over. This is Bullet, my dog. He's new. He loves giving me kisses. And thank you guys so much for listening to The Great Alone. You guys can check it out on all streaming platforms. And the lyric video is out on the OC Records YouTube channel. Always, Wave, thank you for supporting OPM Music. You guys can follow Project Moonman on Twitter. That's Project Moonman. On Instagram, that's Project Moonman Music. And on Facebook, it's Project Moonman Music. Right, Bullet? Right?
Definitely, man. Thank you so much once again for dropping by. Everybody, do support. And shout out to your dog, Bullet. Super cute. Maybe I can take him off your hands after this quarantine is over. But everybody out there that's listening right now, thank you so much. Make sure you stay updated and do follow us on all of our social media platforms at Wave891FM. Once again, this is Guest From Home. My name is Dannieboi. Signing out. God bless. Peace.